This is called Secret Poem Number 1. She looks like a fish I could never envisage kissing. She sounds like a snake with all that incessant hissing. She hoots like an owl when she thinks that she's all alone. She's like an avant-garde octopus frolicking in the foam. She's a trainee disaster zone, emotions like rubble or strewn, like a freaky wet dream that will one day lead to your ruin. I hope she's not listening to this less than flattering prose. I'd get a boot up my anus and a chainsaw up my nose.